On Sunday, my mom and I decided to head over to Fort Montgomery, New York for a few hours, and the first train that I saw was CSX Q158. The next train that I saw was CSX Q567 with an SD40-3 duo.
There we go, it's around the curve. Oh, it only has one private car. Going pretty slow. North.
There's a priority here. How cool was that? Can't get it. Not a chance. That's a
good one. There it is.
Next was Q157.
Thank you.
The next train that I saw was CSX X157 with something special.
Cool, X-157 and Q-157.
Next was Q-422.
Mixed free of the day. We're actually about to head over to the other side of the river in a few minutes to see Metro North, so yeah, stay tuned.
The last train of the day that I saw was a combo between Q434 and KO29 with two CPs.
That was awesome.